Okay, everyone, hello, and welcome to Spring Spry Plays Learn to Fly. I'm here trying to soar the sky with no kind of anything. And as you can see here, the ratings is pretty high. And I have to say, is rightfully high for this game. Because this game is awesome! So freaking awesome, you won't even believe it. Somewhere in Antarctica, in the hospital, this penguin sleeps and he wakes up. Okay, now we did a little bit of storytelling. And it did get a little off hand, and we got exactly back to where we were before. So, well, because the recording kind of failed and everything, but we do have plenty of money. Sort of where we were before. I don't know. But I looked over the last video and I realized there were quite a few things I could have done that would make it very much better. Like, for example, adding an outro. So what I'd like to do first with all this money is. Ah, screw you, I don't need you. Okay, maybe I do need you. Do I need you? So that's it. What's so different about the these for flight? I don't know. Wait, what is that? Zeppelin? Well, that's that. That's an air balloon. Oh my gosh! I gotta get that. Okay, now let's there's a length, width, height, no money left. Okay, let's try it with the zeppelin. Oh my gosh, this is freaking awesome. Freaking awesome! Holy crap! It doesn't go very fast, but heck, it's awesome! Oh, it does go fast. Let's see here. Whoa! Whoa! Dumb. And it's buried in snow now because I landed upside down. Poor penguin, he has to. Because I'm such an idiot and land upside down, he probably has to dig that whole zeppelin out of the snow. Poor penguin. But anyway, that's just simply amazing. I love it. I'm gonna keep it, actually. So yeah. Okay, so then, yeah, we don't have enough aliens. I really did number on that, didn't I? I had thousands and thousands. I could have gone quite a lot, but I didn't. Drag and resistance I have, not really my speed. Clouds, you tell me so much. I should pay attention to the ground. Okay, altitude, you tell me even more. But yeah, I think that that's how much drag I'm having. I don't know, what do you guys think? Please tell me. Squish. Oh my gosh. That's what I am. Ultralight gliders can fly. Harder to lift up. True. This thing is amazing to lift up. Look at me go! In this game. Should probably pay more attention to it. Well, I'm just getting all the money in the world, doing pretty much nothing. I'm getting no progress, and everyone's paying all this money. So basically, I'm pretty sure what this penguin is doing is that he's recording what he's doing. Oh yeah. Did not mean to do that. Penguin is recording what he's doing, and he actually. So basically, this penguin is uploading all these videos of what he's doing and people paying donation money. Because they see what he is doing and they want to partake in it. They want to say they can partake in it. And I'm not getting any farther than the snow pile. I should not have spent all my money on the Zeppelin. It's amazing, it's awesome, it's freaking great. It's an air balloon. Inner blimp. Oh, I can forecast iron. Well, why didn't I just do that earlier? Spring Spry is an idiot. Huh? Who said that? I didn't. No, I did not. In fact, I say Spring Spry is a genius. He's the one who figured out how to do all those puzzle games so quickly and easily, rather than guys who are on YouTube like the great many. Do not understand and gave up.
From your grave.
And we got the Zeppelin. This is brilliant. But wait, I'm gonna be upside down. No, I'm not. Holy crap. Let's go over the snow pile and let's go all the way to. What was it? The, I need to set a specific. This. And we're going down so fast. Okay, so now I got it. Yeah! Got it. Thank you, Panda. Thank you so much. Give me all the money in the world. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to upgrade the height of the ramp so that way I can go very high. Because this balloon is amazing, but doesn't go very far unless it goes very high. So basically what I need to do is I need to okay, kinda looks like okay, how am I? Okay, I wanna go over that. But I'm not going over the mountain. Definitely not going over the mountain. Okay, I think I can do this. Left and I was doing nothing with it. Well, thank you, Panda. I did my best, but I couldn't get it. Ooh, fuel. Why didn't I get that before? Idiotic Spring Spry. Who keeps saying that? That's not me. I swear, it isn't. But anyways, let's get the good. Okay. Let me just stop losing altitude. Basically tells me how much drag I have. Okay, let's see here. So there's an altitude. I'm going so slowly. Holy crap, I'm doing it. I'm playing this game correctly. Apparently I'm not. Okay. Oh, I got very close there. Can increase length, but I don't know how to do that. But I guess the should be the bullshit on that. No, I don't have enough for a lift off. Let's see here. It looks amazing, but I'm gonna stick with my sugar candy rocket. Know something amazing about this? It's made out of candy, and the physics of it is that a specific candy actually kind of pops inside of it. It uses candy poppers for popping candy, and it works pretty well. It uses combustible candy poppers that combust and pop when you ignite them. It uses iron, and it basically scratches iron on iron. Okay. And what happens is that amazing. You won't even believe it's a sugar candy rocket. It's made out of candy. How many rockets can you say that about? I won't recommend eating it though. And it's made out of illegal candies. And what kind of candy would you buy that ain't nice? You know, people buy that McDonald's french fries and smoke them. Well, just ignore what I said. I don't want to be the channel that makes people smoke french fries. I'm sorry that I'm recording the conversation. It's just really annoying. I can't edit that out. Anyways, okay. Anyways. So freaking fast, you won't even believe. Well, let's get higher altitude. Okay, so let's see. Run too fast. Okay, so let's see. Oh yeah, we're like a bullet. Still going. Hey, water. Cool. And we got distance 3. Is that cool? Let's see. What do we want to do with it? Let's do one more run, and then let's see what we can do with this run. With the sugar candy rocket. With the sugar candy rocket, I already broke through that mountain. There's not really too many people who I can say the same. You know what? I'm going to...
Location confirmed. Sending supply.
Thank you. I really need that. That's cool, man. Oops. Okay, so let's see. Meter basically tells you how much drag you have. The less drag you have, the more you need to worry, because that means you're going less fast. I don't know what that is. That can't be speed. It seems like you're going. Okay, we wanna go over the mountain. Okay, I think this is high enough. Still unable to get that amazing power upgrade. You won't believe how awesome that can be with full fuel. This is good speed. Really fast right now. I'll show you how. This basically is use one to go all the way up, another one to go all the way up, another one to go all the way up. Let's use this time wisely to get some speed. Too much. Okay, there we go. Make sure that we're going slightly down. Oh yeah, this thing is awesome. Thank you. is next. The gentle small iceberg is next. Well, gentle iceberg, that is not the wall. That's the main obstacle. I'm going to kill you. 3, 2, 1. So close. Something stronger than cast iron, but I don't have anything stronger. But I can't do anything. What have I done? I need 10,000 now. I wasted all my money on that. And firework, which I'm not gonna use. Whoa! 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 Try that one more time. That is speed, I guess that is speed. Now we're back. Okay, so I didn't really do that much at all. Let me think of what else to do. To upgrade the home. I'm gonna get the nuke. I'm gonna see if I can get to the wall. I wanna be very extra careful. very little money for going backwards that far. So for the challenges, we're just 2,500. Oh, that was way off. Piece of cake. Alright. Let me see. Which one is this? Oh yeah, that's that. So weird though, I mean it has 7 stars on it. Oh well. We're ready. Okay, we're not ready. I need something else. Well, now that I think about it, the nuclear warhead doesn't need speed at all to destroy anything. So let's see. I don't have anything else with that, I don't spoil anything. Because I have done this before and it worked out just perfectly. Let's destroy the miniature iceberg then with a nuke and see what happens. That's as far as we're gonna get. It is much larger than Duration 5. Much larger than the mountain back there, so I think we're gonna be out of luck. Ram into it. Well, we destroyed it. Show you guys so much what happens when you ram the nuke into it. We're gonna need a much better glider here. Get the ultra light aircraft. As possible. I think I understand what I'm doing wrong here. I need to go high here. Just go and chill for a little bit. Going into the mountain, I need to go even higher. To fly once again downward into it. reduce our speed here. So happy. Some jerk. He didn't even open the door. As a mastermind. He is so smart, he can do these things. Look how smart he is, opening a chest with that instead of unlocking it and all that. What's in that chest? See, difficult things take a long time, and impossible things take a little longer. Yeah, that's actually pretty true. It's completed to 180. Now that I think about it. Let's see what's behind the wall. There's nothing behind Osmium. Nothing at all, so I don't know what it is. That's a lot of power to it that we're using now, right? Yeah. Let's go back. I saw something interesting. Let's go back. They say there are no ice. They say there are no icebergs in Africa, but I can't fly there. Square, not anymore, I just got rid of it. The war. I think it should say miniature iceberg. But it says iceberg. So what I'm going to do this time is that instead of maintaining all to do, I'm going to maintain more speed. There we get much faster. Distance there. 24,000. That's nice. I can get the Thor, but that is the game there anyway, guys. Hope you liked it, hope you enjoyed, and that's all I'm gonna show for now. And I really thought that I could do that because a nuclear warhead, when I use that on the what's it called? Let me check here. Ending. So I really, really want to get the I really want to get the nuclear ending where you blow everything up, but it doesn't seem to have that right now. I just don't know how to get that there. Oh, I have an idea. Let me try it. Enjoyed, and I recorded like a mess up this time, so goodbye, and